Chapter 2. Human body. Look at a computer carefully. You will notice that it has different parts that work together to help it to function properly. Similarly, our body has different parts that work in coordination to help us carry out various daily activities. The outer appearances differ from person to person, but the basic structure of the body is the same in all human beings. Our sense organs. An organ system has many organs, and these organs work together to perform a special function. Our body possesses 5 main sense organs. These are eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and skin. Sense organs help us to know our environment. They send messages to the brain. We see things around us with our eyes. We hear different sounds with our ears. We smell with the help of our nose. We taste different things with our tongue. We feel with our skin. The organ system. The human body is made up of many parts that work together. These parts are called organs. A group of organs doing a specific job is called an organ system. All organs together form an organism or living being. Skeletal system. Our body is made up of bones. All bones join together to form the skeletal system. It gives shape and support to the body. We are able to stand straight and walk due to our skeleton. It protects the soft, delicate organs inside the body. The skull protects the brain. The ribs protect the heart and the lungs. Functions of skeletal system. It protects our vital organs such as the brain, the heart, and the lungs. It gives shape to our body. It allows us to move because muscles are attached to the bones. When muscles move, they make the bones move, and hence the body moves. Muscular system. Muscles cover the skeleton. They are attached to the bones. The skeleton works together with the muscles to make our body move and work. There are more than 600 muscles in our body. Digestive system. The breakdown of food into very small pieces is called digestion. The digestive system consists of mouth, stomach, small intestine, large intestines, and anus. The food we eat mixes with saliva and then reaches the stomach through the food pipe. In the stomach, the food is mixed well with some digestive juices. This soluble form of food is absorbed and used by the body cells. The undigested food goes to the large intestine, from where it is passed out of the body through the anus. Nervous system. The brain and the nerves make up the nervous system. The nerves in our body carry messages from our sense organs to our brain, which tells us what is happening around us. They are like electrical wires connecting the whole body to the brain. Our brain is like a supercomputer. It controls all the body systems and their functioning. Excretory system. The excretory system removes waste materials from the body. It consists of kidneys, lungs and skin. The two kidneys throw out waste in the form of urine. Lungs and skin throw out waste as carbon dioxide and sweat. The reproductive system. The system helps in producing young ones. Small animals lay eggs and some give birth to young ones. Humans give birth to young ones. Cows give birth to calf. Hens lay eggs.